And I figured I'd just put in some audio here because this is my first time filming with the GoPro, and I kept accidentally covering up the microphone. That's why the audio is pretty weird in this video, so it'll be better on the next one around. But I couldn't just put all this great footage to waste, but here's me taking off the bandages and talking about what I'm about to use. Yeah, so I'm working to get this thing off. You see, I was struggling so difficult, but I got it off eventually. Otherwise, I would just be stupid if I still had it on to this day, later on the same day that this audio is recorded, so I sound stupid regardless. But, guys, I just want you all to make sure that you hit the thumbs up and comment about what you like about this video or don't like about this video, and give me a chance to improve, or, you know, if not, I'll just keep going on and doing what I'm doing as I'm doing it. But help me out if you'd like to, and put a comment below what you like, what you dislike. I already told you about my audio problem.
So, I'm about to show you the stuff that's on the padding. Just like some access ink there. This is what it looks like right now before I clean it up. Cheers.